Lord's, gateway to one of the world's most hallowed cricket grounds. Great men like W.G. Grace have passed this way to tread the turf of perfect wickets. But this just wasn't cricket. No white flannels, no stumps, and 22 men on the field at once. It certainly wasn't cricket. It was hockey. A very rough, tough, ungentlemanly sport, played at anything but the sedate pace more normal at the Marylebone Cricket Club's HQ. This was the London pre-Olympic hockey tournament, and battling it out on the turf were teams from Pakistan and Belgium. Pakistan won, incidentally, 2-0. They'll never forget this day at Lord's. Just look what they did to the outfield. But cricket fans, don't worry. They didn't let them get anywhere near the wicket.